Namaste everyone, I am Pranavishan of class 7B is here to make tangram shapes. Now I am going to explain how to make tangram. Take a square paper. Tangram should contain 5 triangles, 1 rhombus and a square. Now I have cut the tangram shapes in different colors to identify the shapes. Now I am going to make the figure. Now I am going to make a home. It is a home. Here I have another set of tangram. In this I am going to make a relaxing cat. It is a relaxing cat. Here I am going to design a t-shirt with the other set of tangrams. It is a t-shirt. Here I am going to create a giraffe with another set of paper. It is a giraffe. Here I am going to make a bunny with another set of tangram paper. It is a bunny. I am going to build a boat. It is a boat. I am going to write number 5. Here I have written number 5. Here I am going to align a rocket with another set of tangram paper. I align a rocket. These are the shapes I have made using the tangram. Hope you all enjoy this video. Try it at home. Thanks for watching.